the most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
As our good friend JBL often says, if you were to build a superstar from the ground up, it would look like Randy Orton. One of the most vindictive, one of the most vengeful, and one of the most dangerous superstars you will ever see. That's why I love everything about this guy, Saxton. Hey, Corey, can this guy change his defense and offense to neutralize AJ's explosive attacks?
While it's a solid game plan, it's much easier in theory than it is in execution. This guy could be in for a long, long night.
This is one of the most complete competitors in the history of sports entertainment, AJ Styles. One of the most influential competitors of this generation.
And his opponent, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
This is a man who is always looking to steal the show and win titles.
Endless confidence in his abilities with his proven track record.
And no doubt about it, Cole, Styles is excellence personified.
Truly second to none in the ring.
Been critical of AJ Styles' path to WWE since the Phenomenal Ones debut. Orton's verbal thrashing continued when he said AJ doesn't belong in WWE. Styles is out to prove the Viper wrong.
Since AJ Styles has come to WWE, AJ has kicked down the door. AJ's been on a straight upward trajectory like a rocket taking off for space. AJ's shown not only does he belong, but he might be the best in-ring performer of this generation.
He's returning fire.
Sequence of reversals there. Big punch finds its mark. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh. Big knee to the midsection.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And that failed to hit the mark. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Hooked.
Uh-oh.
That holds back Styles' attack.
Oh, neck breaker.
And no amount of tenacity could have helped AJ there.
It's attacks like that one that have made Orton such an enduring superstar.
There's been decades of dominance from Orton. What makes Randy so consistent? Orton has been a figure at the top of the industry for so long. What will it take to topple that dominance?
Up high! Cross body!
Boom!
Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him.
Styles a step ahead.
Hoist up their opponent, looking for
Burning Hammer. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, kick right to the knee.
Counter from Orton.
The Viper with further plans in mind. Patent offense with the DDT.
Orton remaining so poised in the heat of battle.
Ooh.
Lives to fight another day.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Oh. Surveying the scene.
Dropping the knee.
That did not look good for AJ. And yeah, he's busted open now.
And a knee across the face.
Ooh. He was elusive there.
Big flying forearm.
Hammerlock wrenched in. Down on the arm. Beautiful. Hooked up.
DDT.
AJ Styles.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Right to the face.
Here he goes for the win.
Strong kick out late into the match.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Placed in the corner.
Oh,
he turns it around.
Quick exchange of counters there.
In the corner is not a good spot to be.
Oh, man, into the corner.
Orton getting worked on right now.
AJ isn't giving Orton any.
Styles looking for it, and he's got. Half crusher. Styles has the calf.
Ooh, that hurt.
Orton measuring him.
Oof. Oh, kick right to the gut. Devastating kick.
Ooh.
Ooh, right on point. What a drop kick. Huge club.
To the German. Orton measuring him.
Oof.
Oof.
Was ready for that.
What a flying forearm smash.
What a shot.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Incoming.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Styles with a head of steam toward the top.
Look out.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Gentlemen.
He climbs into the ring. Boom, what a punch.
Was mounted with punches and not, and a Oof. Stop to the gut too.
I think Randy's calling his shot on AJ.
KO.
AJ is out, that's it.
Makes a call.
Never say die, never fade, but sustain. That's AJ Styles here.
Orton is going to have to keep his composure moving forward. He thought he'd put him down with that one, and now he's got to think of another way. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Up high, look out below! Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Showing off his aerial magic.
What a punch! The apex predator taking command.
Yeah, Styles is suffering the brutality of the Viper.
Take off.
Superstars are really banged up at this point.
Styles, Norm are testing each other like they've never been tested before. This is unbelievable.
Vintage Randy Orton.
AJ Styles suffering a potentially lethal strike from the Viper.
And now Styles is under immense pressure.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Oh. Orton never saw that coming.
Styles doing what he can do to halter the beatdown.
Styles hoping to start a run of his own with that attack.
Picture perfect from Orton.
Looking for the victory. Two. Hangs on by a thread.
You do not get a moniker like the Phenomenal One if you just...
Styles positioning his opponent!
Styles clash!
And look, now Orton is busted open.
And a kick out! What on earth?
Unbelievable! Kick out at one?
Unbelievable, more like inhuman.
And you have to think that doubt is coming into the mind of Styles at this point.
Styles with a pop-up and puts on the brakes.
Styles clash!
Somehow, Orton is down.
Two count. He kicked out at two.
Amazing.
An unbelievable showing of tenacity from Orton to manage the kick out.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again. And this has quickly become a match to be remembered.
A classic in the making. How in the world is it? Don't do it!
Oh, no!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Brought down with a roundhouse. And they're going shot for shot, mow for mow.
Ooh! It looks like we've got ourselves a brawl here.
Just teeing off with that fight forever vibe.
What a reversal from AJ. And that was an effective attack, guys. And Styles continues his onslaught in the late going.
Styles will keep fighting until he has nothing left.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Pele kick!
Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex!
Uh-oh. No, no,
no. Neck breaker! Returning to the ring now.
Devastating attack from the Viper.
Cover! Two! Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy.
AJ gave all he could, but history has shown that the Viper is just truly undeniable.
What a victory for Orton. He only validated his lowly opinion of Styles and will throw this win in the face of anyone who accused him of being handed success.
No question that Randy Orton proved himself here tonight.